Check it. Looks like Yaz is going down tonight. Today's your lucky day.
Perfect. Time to show her up. Wait. What is she doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. I mean, your car. I mean...
Why? Why would she swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
Appreciate it, Dre. Appreciate it. I love you, bro.
Love you, bro.
All right. So, it's three races. I have to do it with that car. Fuck, okay. I guess I'm doing it with the spider. Or, I mean, the Lotus. You're funny, bro. I love you, though. Take bro to Gapplebee's. All right. Oh, I fucking missed the checkpoint. Nope. Oh, you best believe. I'm coming back for my first place, bro. What the fuck just happened? Why is it... Okay. Alright, she behind me anyways. Too fast. Too fast. The final lap, bro. I'm trying, but this Lotus ain't fast enough. I wish I had my fucking Mitsubishi Eclipse. Yeah, bitch. You ain't passing me up. You have my car. I want my car back. As long as I come in third, I think I should be good. There we go, I took that turn fucking nice. Oh, hello, cop. Hi, Popo. Ooh, no. Come get it. I wonder, can I restart it? Yeah, I'm gonna restart it real quick. I fucked up in the beginning. Come get your drink, bro.
Yes.
This is how it is out here.
I just need to catch up to first. That's it.
You know I'm right behind you.
Are you though? Are you really? You know how I drive? I just knocked you out I just knocked you out of third. God fucking damn it. I hate the fucking Lotus. I don't know why it does this shit. Just give me my fucking A plus. Let me play with my A plus and a fucking A. Fuck you, bitch. Now I'm in first. All I gotta do is maintain it. Bro, are you fucking kidding? I think I gotta go and lock the door for you, Dre.
Hey, give me a second, bro. I'll be over there in a little bit.
Alright. I'll unlock it after this race. I got first.
Dumb people.
Uh-oh. I think this one is one long race. God damn that fucking cop. All I have to do is just maintain first for one more race. Damn, okay, I think I can handle the Lotus.
Patrol ready to help you guys.
Me, Yaz, and Waru. You wanna see something, Dre?
Yeah.
I get a boost.
Oh, snap.
Fuck. Come on, come on, come on. Yo, what's up, Jones?
Yo, what's up?
You're not catching me, bro. I'm sorry. What's good, my nigga? I won. Hopefully, I get my car back. Money. Give me some money. Give me that money. Money. Give me that money. Want some money, and we want some money, and We want some money. Alright, I'm gonna go unlock the door for you real quick, my boy.
I'm not coming over you right now.
Oh, alright.
What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah, one you stole the same night you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Let's see it. Me and you. Race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for Pinks.
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream.
Oh, damn.
You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car. If you make it.
Oh, I'm getting my car back. You best believe I'm getting... You best believe I'm getting my fucking car back, you little bitch.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
I want my car back, bitch.
Damn, bro. What the fuck, man?
What?
Nothing.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in first.
Yes, it's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part.
You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
No shit.
She's rattled, boss. Hey, the car's looking pretty powerful. But we can always add more, especially if you want to win. Ain't no prizes for last place, Speedy.
So, B. Okay. Let's see. Two B cars. Oh, one B car, one A car. A plus, plus dice.
Ain't no way! That nigga should've been dead, bruh!
Is Jones even here?
He was.
There he is, finally you say something.
Yo, Jones, hop on season me. We're gonna put some cash.
All units, this is dispatch. Be advised, extra units will be out on the streets today.
Exactly what we need. Back up.
Hey, Speedy. How's it going?
All good. Looking forward to getting out there again.
Hey, that's what I like to hear.
Come on, bro. I'm gonna come back to you soon. Just give me some.
There's some big money events. You're good. If you've got your A-spec car up to scratch.
I love big money.
Who doesn't? And
And you're gonna need more than one ride.
Yeah.
The Grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Collect more
cuts.
Oh,
damn.
Do that. Believe.
Oh, look at my little Speedy. I love this confidence side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Stay safe.
And they got
out
Transformer
there.
Guns. Oh, and so,
don't
big ass cannons.
After the qualifier last night. Cops are out in force.
That's what's up.
There you
go. I don't play Fortnite.
And they have camo.
Nice. What happened?
Nothing.
Yo, babe.
Fuck, bro.
Fortnite has a new map. It's in the jungle.
Bro, how are you not fucking dead, bro? No fucking way.
I'm in this bed. Just you watch.
Nah, bro, what the fuck, bro?
Statement. I want to assure the good people of Lakeshore that I fully condemn the illegal street race that occurred last night. That is why, as of this morning, I am releasing emergency funds to the LPD, ensuring they can increase their presence throughout our city. And I say directly to those reckless individuals with wanton disregard for stop signs, stop.
And
where'd Jones go?
I have no idea.
What the heck?
After a campaign event at a local petting zoo went horribly wrong. More on that story after the break.
Great. Looks like there's going to be even more heat on us now. Oh.
distance disappearing. From with those sets, set months on the cleaners, set gala getting upset with the partner. Sitting on the runway waiting for the pilots. We've been every necessary check for departure. I'm with that set, cruise straight to the scrap heap. None of them are getting upset with the label. None of us have ever had any investments, but we're still sitting at the top of the table. Them dead coming in and then they sold them again. They ain't gonna get any results this campaign. Or we're gonna send real pain to my sham friends. All of my real friends gonna send champagne. None of them are swimming in the ocean. None of them are swimming in the sea. None of them can ever try clean when water alone can get rid of it. Just put it, but it can't. When the structure upset, cause it ain't gonna be going for them. I'm not troubleshooting a couple of my.
I have no idea where he went. Bro, you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, dude.
Yo, Jones, where'd you go?
My fucking internet kicked out or whatever. I had to go even go into my settings and reconnect that shit. There. Play a match of this real quick and I'll hop on that shit, alright?
Oh, that's a bit, bro.
Watch what, see, they got a whole new, like, jungle map in this bitch.
You should play with them, Dre.
I don't like Fortnite.
Maybe.
The only time you play Fortnite is with Maya?
Yep.
You shouldn't even play Fortnite like that.
Liar.
She don't. She mainly plays Apex.
Don't you lie to me, bitches. My daughter thought that was pretty funny.
Athena! Athena!
Athena says what's up, bro. They got a new map in this bitch. I gotta check it out. Man, fuck you. Oh, they got ranked duo? Look at that.
Each other. Can't reach the finish line. Looks like we're going into the
Oh, a car chase? Bro, I can escape! What are you talking about? I have never once been caught in this game, bro. Good? This nigga gay.
This nigga here, man.
Hey man, I'll just let you know. Just letting y'all know, bro.
You gay, bro.
Not gay.
Yes, you are.
Nope.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. You wanna ask your girl Trin? Ask my sister. Ask her.
Fuck off somewhere, her spoiled ass.
You're the one that spoils her. She doesn't ask you to spoil her.
Yes, you
do. No, she doesn't.
Damn.
Well, whose fault is that for spoiling her? Whose fault is that for spoiling her? This Lotus can pick up some speed, bro. Holy shit. Dre on the phone with his girl right now. Haha. Oh shit! Of course I wanna win, bitch, the fuck? Do I look like a sore loser to you? Damn. Fuck. At least I'm still in first.
Instead of cash, do you want music coupons?
Bro, I'm dominating this duo's ranked.
Hell yeah. Bro, oh my fucking god, the stupid ass taxi, dude. What the fuck, bro? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm a rebel without a pause, hell fucking yeah. Now I got Corvettes chasing me.
Griffith Parklands.
Interceptor on the scene, Control.
Deploying roadblock.
dispatch. This is AWD. We're joining the pursuit of the suspect. Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here.
Interceptor shut down.
Where'd they go?
Just lost that damn burp in Griffin Parkland.
I'll mail this truck if it's the last thing I do out on these streets. No way we'll catch them. Let's call it off.
Yo, I got a fucking boomerang. What the fuck?
Hell yeah.
There's actual boomerangs in this hole.
Could I be your boomerang? Bet. I got
Riddell, you watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, create a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Riddell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Riddell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay, I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think? Jasmine and the kid beefing over the car. Dope, right?
Yeah, dope.
I'll be right back. I got